Today's date is April 22nd, 2015. I'm at 501 Thoroughly Accord, televising a sanitary sewer line from the Sticks and Clean Out in the front of the house. I've ran the camera back up to the stack, which is what we're looking at right now. I'll go and record as I come back. Actually, I made a little bit of a mistake here. We're at the bottom of a sanitary drop. I noticed my footage counter was a lot shorter than what it should be. So I showed the camera back in, and right now we're back going in towards the floor drain area. I will now record as I come back. Right here, we're leaving the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. As you see right here, we're going through some tree roots. Now back on the vent riser. Try to run the camera through the trap and go out towards the main. Looks like we just came into some PVC pipe. Now back in the clay. Lens is real dirty. I'm gonna try to get it cleaned off by going into the main. Right here we're looking at the connection for MSD. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Looks like the sewer line runs a little flat through this section. The camera's going back underwater. Now back out of the line, I'm going to recommend that the sewer line be cleaned out before the new homeowner takes over the house to prevent backups. This now concludes the videotaping of this sewer.